This is off a sort of weird album thing that we released a little while back called Other People's Heartache. And it's, I hope you like it. It sounds nothing like the recording. Boys and girls want to hear a true story. Saturday night was a thrill wild party. There was liquor overflowing the cup. About 5 or 6 strippers trying to work for a buck. So I took one girl outside with me. Her name was Londy. She went to junior high with me. I said, why you up and dancing for cash? I guess a whole lot's changed since I've seen you last. She said, what would you do if your son was at home? Crying all alone on the bedroom floor. Cause he's hungry and the only way to feed him is with a man for a little bit of money and his daddy's gone. In and out of lockdown, I ain't got a job now. He's off smoking rock now. So for you, this is just a good time. But for me, this is what I call life. Girl, you ain't the only one to have a baby. That's no excuse to living all crazy. So she said, it right to me that I said, every day I wake up talking to dad. She said, we're gonna know about baby. Just me and my sister ran away so my daddy couldn't take us. Before I was a teenager, I've done things with all that shit you can't even relate to. What would you do if your son was at home? Crying all alone on the bedroom floor. Cause he's hungry and the only way to feed him is to sleep to man with a little bit of money and his daddy's gone. In and out of lockdown, I ain't got a job now. He's a smoking pot now. So for you, this is just a good time. But for me, this is what I call life. Rhythm. What would you do? Get up off my feet and stop making side excuses.
What would you do?
Get up off my feet and stop making tired excuses.
What would you do?
Get up off my feet and stop making tired excuses.
What would you do
if you know what he's going on?
Oh, my photos are just silhouettes.